Ah! I don't get it. Some of those mutants flew in from the ocean. Does it even make sense that Animo would have a base way out there?
Well, Clancy did say that Dr. Animo's new base supplied him with energy. Of course! He must be on one of those offshore rigs. The plumbers saved one from a space squid back in 1970.
I never asked this, but is the rust bucket seaworthy?
Are you kidding me? That's the original all-terrain vehicle you're talking about. But just in case, grab a couple of buckets out of the storage hatch.
Avast, ye swabbies, and swash me buckles. Someone's gonna get a taste of my four-fisted knuckles.
Ben, stay focused. This isn't a pleasure cruise we're on. There's some sort of subspace transmission emitting from this refinery. I'll see if I can track it while you find Dr. Animo.
Oh, yeah.
I'm proud of you, Ben. Your cousin needs you, and you can do it.
Right.
Ben!
Grandpa! Ben!
So, I see you avoided becoming a hideous mutant freak. Barely.
Too bad I can't say the same for you.
Whoa. What in the world was Animo doing with a satellite communicator?
Talking to Vilgax. Apparently, they're on each other's buddy list. Squidface is orbiting the Earth right now. He's planning to suck the entire planet into the null void.
We are gonna need help. Lots of it. Come on. We're heading to Washington, D.C.
Cool. While we're there, do you think we can get a law passed making it illegal for you to enter a kitchen?
I swear, those things are peskier than Clancy's cockroaches.
Hey, you creepo monsters! There's only one DNA freak allowed around here, and that's my cousin.
Yeah! I mean, hey!
And get strapped in. We've wasted enough time already.
Hey, I did just smack down all those uglies. How about a little credit here?
Gwen, compliment your cousin.
Nice watch. Where'd you get it?
Null energy levels are rising everywhere. Apparently, a large portal just ripped open over the National Mall.
Should we stop? We have to get to Washington.
I don't like leaving those people in danger.
You two keep going. I'll catch up in a flash. And try not to embarrass me while I'm gone. Ugh!